Hello dear students, here we are back again with our general knowledge of class 8th. In the previous classes of GK, we have done first three chapters. I hope you all must have completely done and also learned all the three chapters. Today we will be studying the next three chapters, but before that we all must know about deep sea creatures, that is on page number 8. In this chapter you need not write anything, you just take a brief idea of all the creatures, living creatures that are living under the ocean, under water. You all must be knowing about the solar system that is in a heaven. You all must be knowing on how, what are the number of planet, what is the number of planets, what is the number of satellites of with each planet, and what are the names of these planets. But have you ever wondered that, do you know each and everything about the living creatures that are living under the ocean? So just go through this page and you will be able to get the idea of all the creatures living under the ocean. Next is Veni, Vidi, Vici. In this chapter, you will be studying about all the Latin phrases. You all read English reader books, in that sometimes poets use Latin languages. They use that language to express their views beautifully. So in on the left side, ad infinitum, these are the Latin phrases, or and you have to match it with them, their meanings. Sometimes poets use these phrases to express their views. So similar is here. So just match all the Latin phrases with their meanings. Third is of languages and scripts. In this chapter, you will can you see that B part here? There are different languages are written, and you have to answer that this is which language. Just like B, first part of B is तुम्हारू नाम छेऊ छे, दिस इज़ अ टाइप ऑफ गुजराती लैंग्वेज. तो यू हैव टू आंसर इन फ्रंट ऑफ दैट दैट विच टाइप ऑफ लैंग्वेज इज दिस. गुजराती, संस्कृत, एंड देर आर सो मैनी लैंग्वेजेज यू हैव टू राइट इन फ्रंट ऑफ दैट. एंड ए पार्ट ऑल्सो यू हैव टू टेल इन विच होली बुक इज़ रिटन इन विच टाइप ऑफ लैंग्वेज. जस्ट लाइक वाल्मीकिज़ रामायण इज़ रिटन इन संस्कृत एंड होली कुरान इज़ रिटन इन अरेबियन. सो दिस टाइप ऑफ आंसर यू हैव टू गिव. Next is historic speeches. Historic speeches, the very famous quote, very famous speech of one of the very, very respected freedom fighter is that, you give me blood, I give you freedom. Means, tum mujhe khoon do, main tumhe azadi dunga. This is the very, very famous quote of Subhash Chandra Bose. So just like Subhash Chandra Bose, so many freedom fighters have given so many influencing speeches, and these are recorded in these books. So just like Subhash Chandra Bose, you gave me blood and I gave you freedom. These types of speeches are given by different freedom fighters, and you have to read and then answer this. So after completing all these things, write answers that are written at the back of this book, as you have done like first three chapters. So similarly complete all these chapters and learn also. Okay, God bless you all.